recently I did a bikepacking trip to the Baltic Sea and I realized that I really, really enjoy this kind of adventure. So I usually don't spend a lot of money on cycling stuff, but in this case, I just thought, okay, I'm gonna splurge a little bit. So I looked into the Apidura bikepacking bags because I heard that brand is just top notch. And for me, it was always clear if I ever were to order bikepacking bags, that would be the brand to go to. When I did my research, I asked myself two questions. Which kind of frame bag will work with my bike, which is a Sirota Colorado titanium bike? And how many liters should those bags hold? I mean, that's highly subjective because everyone has a different way of packing things. I was just trying to find out what is good for me, especially since I would like to have the option of going on longer trips, but also on shorter trips. So here's the process I went through before ordering those bags. And I can only say, once I received them, everything was just perfect.
To start off, I wanted to buy three things, which is a saddle pack, a frame bag, and one of these little top tube bags. Let's check out the saddle bag. I decided to go with the Expedition line because a friend recommended it, and it's very like waterproof, lightweight, and I like the style too. So that was really important to me. And in this case, I took the 17 liters because if I were to ever wanna go on a really long bikepacking trip, I can always fill this completely up, but if I want to do a shorter trip, I can also just reduce the size of this and take less with me. Just make sure that when you buy one, that you have enough clearance here. I definitely checked that before ordering. So let's move to the top tube bag. I ordered the 1 liter. Because I usually bring battery packs and extra lights and all those kind of things, so it will be very convenient to just have those right there next to the handlebars. And last but not least, the frame packs. And that was always like a little bit of an issue that I was worried about, that I might just order the wrong frame pack because there are many different ones. So you can see here, there's like compact and tall and many different liters. What I did first was I contacted customer service because for the sizing, you can actually choose a brand here and your bike model. And if it's listed, you will get a recommendation which frame pack would fit your bike frame. In my case, I could not find my Sirota, so I contacted them. So they got back to me pretty quickly and they recommended the Expedition frame pack 3 liters, and I checked it out and found it to be quite small, but they did send me a template here, which you can also download here on the webpage. First of all, I checked the 4.5 liters because I think the clearance here would have worked with my frame. And what I did was I downloaded a template, and I will show you how I cut out all of this and attach it to my bike to see if it's actually the right size. And I think that's really a genius way to find out. Here you see the full template. I taped these edges together here and also made sure that all of this is printed on an A4 sheet of paper, and this is the right size, 10 centimeters. Just measure that, and here you have the instructions on which page goes where, right? And then all you have to do is cut it out. All right, here we go. This is pretty cool. Let's see if it fits on my bike. Already have some tape there. There we go. As you can see, it fits. This is the 4.5 liters, and the 3 liters would have actually been somewhere around here and a lot smaller here. So I'm glad that I ordered the 4.5 liters because I can just fit a little bit more and it still works for my bike. The package actually arrived 2 days after I ordered it with FedEx Express, which I thought was really, really fast. And we all know how impatient we can get when we wait on something really cool to arrive. So here it is. And frame bag. There is the saddle bag. And there is the little top tube bag. So cute. That's how the frame bag looks like. It's really neat. And actually, I'm so surprised about the material. It feels a lot different than I thought, but it's very thin and super, super light. So that's very cool. And looks like this. A little bit smaller than I thought it would be, but I'm pretty sure it's gonna be totally enough. And this, you have no idea how light this thing is. That's crazy.
The next step will be to actually fill up all of those bags to find out how much they hold. Especially if I were to go on a bikepacking tour for, let's say, I don't know, 5 days, which I would love to do today because the weather is just amazing. Look at that. I mean, what? Yeah, but I don't have time. Everything fits. I got all my clothes and toiletries and the extra jacket in here. Then I have gloves, tools, and a couple of cables in here. Battery pack, selfie stick, snacks are here. And as you can see, there's still quite a lot of room. I did not expect that, so that's really good. Thanks for tuning in. Comment, ask questions, like, and subscribe. Ein Traum. A dream. Like a dream come true. Okay.
Ready?
Yeah. Super. Muchas gracias.